Hey, pre-notification gang. No real advice, Rip. Just being consistent. That's about all you can control. Thanks, Resub Star. I'm just having fun. Thanks, Resub Sarah. Plague Seeker updates? Do you mean on the animation or the next issue? Because the next issue is still quite a whiles away. It'll be like another 5 or 6 months. I already fully wrote it and everything. It's just getting all the art because it's a lot. But the animation should be mid-June to what, like 3.5 weeks-ish? There's a Prime Spectre, Chrono, and the Resub Corn, Ivy, Toland, Heat, Thomas, Gage, and Mystic. And the bits Lurshin. Tier 1 Sky. Oh, I don't know. We just go through the Steam new releases to find the bad games, the super stinkers. Actual games nobody's ever even heard of. Thanks, Resub Coleman, Brex, Carlo, Rosa, and Shiban. Congrats on becoming a dad. That's huge. I haven't even heard of a Starship Troopers game coming out. Seen a good anime recently. Hell's Paradise, Vinland Saga, Demon Slayer. Those are the three that I'm watching at the moment. And all three are very good. There's Resub Star in the Prime. Novelarity. Not watching the Wizarding World fanfic Mashle. Oh, I forgot about that. Have you heard the deal with the COD clients getting cease and desisted? Yeah, I didn't realize custom COD clients were so popular in the first place. Fucking terrible, they're getting shut down. I always hate that, but I was just shocked to even learn that they were popular to begin with. I'd never heard of them. But I mean, it's not like Activision supporting those COD games, so how else are you supposed to play them? It's ridiculous that they shut it down. Thanks to the resub. Necro, Skywalking, Soul, Dimes, Inch, and the Prime Bruce. And True Pietro. You gonna watch the new PlayStation showcase? Yeah, it's the 24th, right? Pretty sure it's the 24th. I plan on watching it. Thanks for the resub. Golden Mosquito Lines in the Bit Zek. Bloodborne will not be in it. I am extremely confident that it won't be there. Thanks to Tier 1 Wheezy. You think there's gonna be an ounce like new Assassin's Creed? What an ounce? What I don't. What does that mean? There'll definitely be some Assassin's Creed shit there, no doubt. There's a Prime Spectre, and Tier 1 Erect in the resub. Iris, Dreamer, Hawk, Seabout, and the 5 gift subs capping. Thank you, man. Gift sub Cully and resub Scuff. But it was alright, Jack. Thanks for the bits. Multiplayer Turtles. I see. Interesting. Evil frogs are attacking the turtle temple. You and your elite team must hack and slash your way to get rid of the invaders. An interesting asset flip. To the resub, Bedsheet, and Sasquatch. Interesting. Focused mainly on jiggle physics. Thanks to resub Carl and gift sub Ivy. And the 5 gift subs Tempest. Thanks, Tempest. This is looking pretty cool. Fight with mini demon goblin golems that invaded all over the Middle Ages. Use your special powers. These powers do look special. Alright, I'm sold. Wow. That's an awfully hefty price. $9 for this. Interesting. Things that resub Weeb, Orez, and the Prime Shootin. Wow. That is an ambitious price point. I actually already forgot the name. What was it? Fuck, I just bought it. What was the name of that game? Thanks to the resub. Loves Ray, Abstractor, Mustard, and Ratty. Dark Days, Devil Hunt. Thanks. Wow, 24 gigabytes. How? How does this keep happening with absolute dog shit games? Oh, 9 gigabytes, never mind. It went down. Thanks, Arisa. Manny, Chaotic, and Dankin. In the bits, Immy. Hope you're doing well, Dankin. Mint Blitz confirmed that he was the gameplay feature for Halo Season 3. Really? Now that is interesting. Thanks, Arisa Bros. And Smoger, and the Bits Tax. Arisa Meow and Rose. Arisa Nicholas, Easy, and the Bits Arrow and Cool. Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that, Cool. I'm wishing you the best. Didn't see that arrow, but that just sounds like trolling. Thanks, Arisa Rodolfo and the Prime Jake. Was Mint Blitz kidding? Or was he being serious about being in the gameplay? Thanks, Arisa Purple and Richie. Yeah, I can't tell. Thanks, Prime Brody and the gift sub. Awakasu and the resub Zeter and JoJo. Run Thanks, you're some Scorpion. Time to hunt some devils, I guess. Season 1. The first season of Dark Days Devil Hunt. Join Ares' story in this season where it all began. Damn, can't change the season. Season 1 it is. He sounds like bad news. It was imprisoned in a box with a death spell. Interesting. How does that work? I'm casting a death spell, which is going to trap you in this box. Thus, it's not actually a death spell. Sub red. And 5 gives sub shadow. The bit arrow.
Father, when will we go fishing? I am waiting for you.
We can go fishing right now, son.
How hasty are you? Well, follow me.
I miss my mom so much, Dad, you know? I wish my mom was with us right now.
Wow, we got a lot of exposition right off rip. I've already learned so much. And I'm still learning. The music and sound effects is a little overbearing. Also, why is there a train pulling up? We're in ancient times. I feel like they just took as many stock sound effects as they could all at once, because they actually just used a train sound effect there. Okay, let's try that. This isn't changing anything, this is a lie. These sliders do nothing. What the fuck? What is the- They've lied to me. That didn't- Okay, awesome. That's amazing. Alright, let's go, Harry. Let's catch the biggest fish. Also, make sure to shout so I can hear you over all these fucking sound effects and the- whoever's going to town on that banjo or whatever. It'll be Harry, because you're gonna burn yourself. Why is he like sizing me up? Is he about to fight me? Also, why does my kid look like he's 40 years old? Thanks, you sub Duddy, CD, Cutie, and the gift sub Cutie. Speedrun strats. Follow me, Harry. Oh, now he looks all sad and shit because he can't parkour like his father. Like old Pappy. Oh, I can just... I've discovered a speedrun strat. You can just infinitely jump, it seems. Oh, not infinitely. You run out of stamina or something. But as long as you have stamina, you can just fly. Five gift subs, Zernist. No, that's not a fish at all, Harry. Get out of here. Oh, jeepers.
Father, what's going on? I'm so afraid.
We're being invaded, Harry.
Calm down. I need to find a weapon.
Oh, I'm going the... Oh, it's this way. Oh no, this town is getting all fucked up. Follow me, Harry! Oh. Ran out of stamina much quicker that time. Oh, baby, sequence break. Didn't have to go all the way around. You said guns? Alright, Harry, I'm getting some guns. Oh, these aren't guns at all, he lied. How do I equip them? Oh. What enemy? Damn you, goblin! Come here, you little asshole, you scoundrel. Hiya! Yeah. I'll keep this world safe for my son, Harry. So he can catch a big fish one day. Yeah. Foul creature. Yeah! Your dark arts are worthless here. Back to hell. Oh, he called a friend. It's, what is that? They brought out the Clayman from Batman. Oh, no. Where's my Zweihänder? Also, my action bar does nothing. Actually, nothing. Take a hike! Okay, maybe that's all I need to do. I just have to, like, scare them. What am I stuck on? There we go. Where's Harry? Harry, are you safe? To think this is only $9. I don't know how to equip my weapon. I've hit every goddamn key on the keyboard. Oh, I have to go to the inventory first, maybe. There we go. Alright, now I'm ready. Oh, I thought Zweihänder would be a two-handed sword. What a fool I was to think that. Get out of here! Oh, shit! One down. This sword fight's breaking space and time. Alright, I got him. Who's next? Also, why is there a bunch of, like, meatballs that keep flying through? Are those enemies I have to kill? I can walk on water, that's huge. Just like out of Naruto. Where am I supposed to go? Ah. This map is very helpful. What is this? Alright. I think that I beat the game. This is all the gameplay trailer showed too. He killed, like, a single goblin, and that was it. Now Harry's gone forever. The mini-map is literally an overhead view with an arrow pointed on, or pasted on top. That's true. You're not wrong. There's another goblin I see! He was hiding! Harry, where are you? My sweet, revoltingly ugly son, where have you gone? Where is he in space? Where is this objective marker going? What the fuck is this? Where are we on a... What is happening in this game? It's a giant JPEG skeleton looking at us. And it's just repeated a lot. Harry, you fucking vile creature, where are you? Where is he? Okay, is it gonna change on me, or is this it for now? Okay. I'm coming, Harry!
No, Harry! Put him down, Lucifer! He's frozen solid in fear, Harry! Like a little ugly bobblehead. No, damn you, Satan!
I see why we have to hunt the devil now. Now it's personal. Thanks for tier 1 stream and the resub Ya, Uber, Raisin, Freshness, and the Prime Live. And the resub Bush, Azazel, Koi, and Cultivation.
Take that, demon! Harry! I saw you waking up from cryo sleep. That is a one ugly child, my god.
Alright, we did it. I think, I don't know. Probably, we probably did it. Harry and Destiny, okay. Harry's the chosen one. No need to cry, friends. I'm here. Oh, Isabella! It's good to see you! How goes the work at the brothel? How do I speak to the people here? Oh, there you are. They've got some nerve, the gall, to put a Mass Effect dialogue wheel here. I guess you're not one of our townspeople because I've never met a brunette here. What does that have to do with anything? Oh, and I just slapped her with his Vi-Hander. Oh, I'm still hitting her. Time to go meet the wizard from Isabella. Why are we trusting her? She could be lying. This could be Lucifer in disguise once again. Or a succubus, even. Alright. Sub Moose, Duty, and Tree Fitty.
I don't think I'll be able to get through without a fight.
What are you talking about, Ares? There's nothing here. It's just snow and trees. What are you fighting the elements themselves, like nature? Whoa! Wow, that had a lot. Let's try the sharp axe. How do I use potions? So this is how I switch weapon. Oh, there we go. Potions is 2? It's like the down arrow, but how do I use that? I've also replicated my shields here. That. I want to see if I can fly with enough stamina. So I change it with the arrow keys, and then use is what? E maybe? R? it's none of these. The resub spit, insane, wheels, and wheels. It's not shift. You got through without a fight. True.
With their eyes on the map and looking for treasure, this team was ready to hit the road.
What?
All they wanted was to be rich. Fate continued its fine line.
What does this have to do with Harry and demons? Is this me from a month ago? Because I don't look anything like current day me.
They had heard the dragon's voice, but they did not pay attention to it.
That's like the main thing you should pay attention to, I'd imagine. Why? Why would they ignore it? Exerisa, Booch, Comet, Brina, and the Prime Bear. There's a Bobberino. What was that?
I must pass through the cellar.
Shangri-La is behind the cellar? Is this a Narnia situation now? Jesus, this game's got everything. I'll never need to play another game in my life. This has everything I'll ever need. Get out of here, goblin! Back to the depths of hell. A Turkish shield and an Italy shield. Get out of here! I've got the sharp axe!
Bring out the big guns!
Bring out the big guns is right. Man, this one's strong. This one's strong. Okay, blocking doesn't work. I don't know why I would have expected it to. Switching weapons? Can't switch weapons for some reason? Hold on. Stop hitting me.
We must find another way. Let's do some damage.
He will not die. There we go. Alright, give me something else. This weapon's trash. It's a chimera! No, it's just a lion man.
I will tear
Come here!
Now, this is a good weapon. Are you... Oh, I thought he was dead. This is quite the fight. A formidable foe at last. I'd expect nothing less in the wizard's tower. One of his experiments gone... Oh, wait. This did so much damage to me just then. I don't know how to use a potion. I've hit every key on my keyboard, so kind of out of ideas on that front. Oh, he just will not die.
No, Harry! He's doomed!
To reach Shangri-La, I must pass through this cellar.
So it reloads the chests, but I still already have the items. That's cool. Thanks to gift subs Finito. And the big gift subs Ethereal. I'm sorry, I just saw that. Thank you for that, Ethereal. And the resub Neutrino. And yeah, I know The Happening. Movie's a classic. Who is this? What? Oh my god, it's the true master. It's Brazo, or what's his name? Brofko? The guy with the healing gaze? The guy that you pay money to so he looks at you to save you?
The sorcerer fights with all
Fuck,
his
what was his name?
Against the Azazel.
I think it's Brazo. I'm almost positive. Brazo. Is that it? Can he fly? Of course he can. He's the goddamn wizard. And he's got spells. That was a little bit of a tight squeeze. What are you doing here? Disgusting demon! Take the- Oh, what the fuck? My spells are pretty cool. I'm not convinced they're doing damage, though. What a- Ah, more demons! This move doesn't work. Nothing happens. It just pushes me. That move also doesn't work. That move really doesn't work. All of these are just pushing me. Everything past number 3 doesn't work. Alright, last one, number 9. Number 9 works. Okay. I wonder if I push myself with one of these, could it be like good- Oh! Wait, now it worked. Could it be like good speed tech? Thanks for some Krami, Booga, Brady, Merez, and Punch. Let's try speedrun strats. Oh, that time it didn't push me. Didn't push me. Didn't push me. Didn't push me. Okay. Thank you, Prime Kylo. You're so stinky. This is a cool area. Where are we going? This is looking like it's out of Scorn or something, though. Wait, we're already fighting Azazel? He's the main bad guy. It's been 10 minutes. You pay $1 per minute of gameplay. Damn you, Azazel! Take this! And some of this! This isn't doing damage. I can now see for sure it's doing no damage. Fine, we'll do it the old-fashioned way. Hiya! Hiya! You're stronger than I expected, Azazel. Immune to physical and magical attacks, eh? Oh, actually, this is very bad news, because it is doing damage. It's just so little. Alright, this will be a 45-minute boss fight here, I guess. Maybe a different weapon. Pardon me, Azazel. This is my highest damage weapon. Oh! I found interesting tech! So it doesn't matter about the animation, it just matters how quickly you left click. So it's doing damage per click right now. Take this, Azazel! Ah! Okay, I'm taking a lot of damage though. Admittedly. He's good. He's good. How do I use a health potion? Still haven't figured that out. I've already tried mouse wheel and everything. I need to heal, but I don't know how. Nothing I've hit has worked. What the fuck was that? Oh, he's got a phase two! He increases his power death spell. This is one of the greatest spells of some kind of bodily and aura origin. Azazel can respond to this spell. You must finish him off. Generally, you can use up to 10%. This is a limit. If you cross the border, you die. Use 8% power of death spell. E. Which spell is that? Power of death! Did I use it? Well, he vanished. That's probably a good start. Oh, there he... No, that's not him. Oh, he's outside the map. Oh, wait, no, he's not. Oh my god. Azazel, you trickster! No!
Robert walked in confidently. Azazel was waiting for him. The battle was as close as a breath.
Let's get him, Robert. The battle is as close as a breath. A bad breath. Halitosis. This is... What the fuck? There's a lot of weird magic happening in this fight. How much more can he take? I wish the magic did something. Maybe it has. It's opened him up for big damage. Jesus Christ. This is one of the better boss fights I've ever experienced. Getting him now. Okay, phase two. Use your shield. You would be shocked to know this, but it doesn't work. We already tried it. So how do I use this death spell? Things are Risa, Bread, Wanden, Vekwar, Task, Tokyo, Toboggan, and the Prime Tux. Press E. I did last time. This is me pressing E right now. E is just getting rid of that text. I also still haven't learned how to use my potion. I've tried actually every single key on the keyboard and nothing's worked. I'm taking so much damage right now. What? Fuck! How do I heal? How do I heal? I can change potion with down arrow, but I can't use. All of the number keys just cast spells. I've already... Oh yeah, maybe trying through the inventory might work. Genius. Wow, that gives me nothing back. Oh, wait, actually, I have an idea. Check this out. So one thing I learned... How did he get all his health back? It healed the boss, too. Man, what the fuck? Hold on. So one thing I learned is that nothing ever really pauses in the game. I wonder if I can just stack up infinite damage if I try, like, clicking during this. This is a big brain tech idea. Alright, let's see. No, that didn't do anything. We're fucked. Though I am doing a lot of damage right now. Push it!
Is it?
Wait, he got phase two twice? What is the death spell? And how do I activate Pandora's box? What is it? Damn it, he's full health again. Oh, he's doing it automatically. Get in the box, Azazel. Robert! No! That was epic.
The man knows the right way.
Pardon? What is happening? What is happening? How do you even make a game like this? What the fuck? What cat? Ah, there it is! Thanks for helping lead me. Okay. Thank you so much. Fucking straight out of Persona 5 there. Hey, pardon me, have you seen a ugly little kid named Harry?
Treasure hunters awoke from their slumber and questioned their motives. They had seen a sign in their dreams that they should not do it.
Do what?
However, they would soon continue on their way from where they left off.
What are you talking about? Alright. Follow me, treasure hunters. I don't know what this has to do with Harry, but god damn it, I'm sure it's helpful to the cause. Alright, I'm here. I'm assuming we go up, right? Oh, wait, we've been here before. Now I fight Azazel again, but this time with a shovel. I see how it all ties together now. We open Pandora's box and release Azazel again.
Azazel has awakened from his slumber. Now the whole world is on the verge of extinction. Will Ares reach Shangri-La? So what happened to Harry? See you in the next season.
I have to know now! No! A cliffhanger? Oh, shit!
That's so good. That is actually so good. It's a live service game, so that was all just season one. And I bet season two will still cost another $9. I just have a feeling. You can't be giving away seasons of this quality for free. Well, that was one of the better games we've played on Bad Game Night. I'm just going to say it. That was a fucking ride. That was a journey. It's going to be hard to top that for the rest of the night, but damn it, we'll try. That was 44 minutes, $9 in the shitter, and I couldn't be happier about it. That was fantastic. Thanks to the 10 gift subs, Ethereal. Appreciate the generosity. The resub, Karanger, Kevin, Twin, and EBN. I hope Harry will be okay. Brother, me too. Me too. I'm going to spitball a guess as to what happened to Harry since we saw it. When Lucifer kidnapped him and got shot out of the sky by Legolas and landed on the ground and like woke up, he probably like crawled into a town. Harry's probably just now like a homeless like orphan. Man, that was good. That was so good. I'm actually kind of upset that it was only 44 minutes. I wanted to keep playing. Next is Tier 1 Snake in the resub, Snipes, and Migop. Alright. It's actually only downhill from here for the rest of the night. No shot we find another shitty game that fun. Thanks to the Prime Dex. Or does Season 2 drop same day as Elden Ring DLC? Yeah, it's going to be tough competition for Elden Ring. This looks like a boring, normal horror game, but let me check. Yeah, just walking simulator. Thanks to the Bits Teach-On. I did see that Teach-On. That was infuriating. Thanks to Tier 1 Doom. In the resub, KT and Evan. And the Tier 1 Stinks. You know who has never swept? Michael Jordan. Oh yeah, I heard the Lakers just got swept. Chat just told me. And I saw on Twitter when I was taking a shit right before hopping on stream that people were like, if the Lakers get swept, will it affect LeBron's legacy? Most people obviously said yes. And then everyone was like, never happened to the GOAT MJ. And immediately people were like, No, he actually did get swept like a couple times, actually. I didn't look it up, but everyone was saying that, so I'm assuming it's true. Not in the finals. Yeah, but this is kind of like an arbitrary thing. Getting swept is getting swept. And a stove is a stove. That's what they say, right? Like, if you get swept, you get swept. It doesn't matter if it's the finals or the first round. At least that's how I look at it. Man, all these games look really fucking boring. Give me another Dark Devil Hunter. Lakers just can't get it together. They shouldn't even been in the playoffs, man. They overachieved, I think. Fucking crazy they even got as far as they did. Multiplayer military. What is That's pretty cool. That looks pretty cool. It doesn't look fun bad though. Thanks to the resub agonomics, Soft Willy, Forsane, and the Prime Peripheral. You watch Cleopatra and Netflix? Nah, I know it's the lowest rated show, like, ever on Rotten Tomatoes, but it seems, like, really uninteresting. Like, not fun bad or anything, just, like, actually uninteresting. Assassin the First List. Oh man. I gotta sign in with my age here. Wait, just a patty flipping minute. We might have some potential. This looks interesting. So what, I can't even really tell what this is. It's just like, it's just a bunch of fucking nothing.
Journey of discovery, where every step we take brings us closer to our destiny.
Text-to-speech has been such a blessing for shit asset flips on Steam.
Or endings in life, only an infinite loop of experiences that shape our very being.
Alright. For only $30. I mean, they're giving it away. I'll run it. Jesus Christ. These games, man, they're getting so bold with the price they charge for this. It's crazy. It's crazy. Unreal. All right, run it. It looks like there's potential here. I already know it's going to be like 40 gigabytes too. Just pure shamelessness. Oh my god, 25. So silly. Actually so silly. That is just actually so fucking silly. Alright. These are tier 1 Kios and tier 1 Shaq, and the resub Nate and Beaton. Remember when you used to be able to estimate profit margins for dog shit like this on Steam Spy? No, actually, I didn't know that. I didn't know that was ever something you could do. Have I ever heard of Hood Warfare? No, I've never heard of that game before. Thanks, Resub Chaos. Thanks, man. Thanks for Gift Sub Corrupted. There's a game called Aeon Dreams. We're just going through new releases. Finding shit no one's ever heard of or ever played before. I am going to say with a high level of confidence, I am the first person to have ever played and beaten Dark Days Devil Hunt. Which means I'm also the speedrun world record holder for that game. And now I plan to do the same for Assassin the First List. Can you look at the game stats? You know what? Fine. Let's check it out. Let's see the Steam charts for Dark Days Devil Hunt. I am interested now. Okay. Unsurprisingly, take a little peek there. I am pretty sure I am the only person ever. It doesn't even work. Like, I can't even click on it. All right, here I come. Thanks, Resub Compton. Thanks, the Bitch Frog. And hello, Kyle. Ever listened to Porcupine Tree? I have not. I don't think. Wow, it's having a hard time setting this up for some reason. Thanks, Resub Leo. Man, what the fuck is going on? Why is it taking so long? There we go. There's a Prime Matt. No, it's not a Bitcoin miner. Not this game. Also, I'm pretty sure the models they're using for this are the same one from the hentai shooter we played like 2 years ago. I'm pretty sure this exact guy is in there. Can't remember the name of that one, though. The waifu shooter? Can't remember what it was called. Oh, War and Roses. Yeah. War and Roses. That game had actual porn. Well, kinda. It was like softcore. But yeah. That was a wild game. Why is this taking so long? The resub buckets. I have never seen the install here take this long. Okay, let me just try redoing this. Okay, yeah, it was just a little bugged up. Here's the resub intro. Let's ride. This is the Hitman UI. The Chaos Creator. Like how, wait, they're going with multiplayer at some point in here? That's crazy. Let me check the leaderboards. Interesting. Time to top those. Let's ride. This is actually Hitman. Target name is Osama bin Laden. Oh, man. Okay, so we're on SEAL Team 6, I guess. Oh, okay. So we're playing historically accurate games. Well, someone's got to do it for the USA. It might as well be me. Let's ride. Let's just do professional. No need to make it too hard. What a start. This is a very big first mission here. The stakes are high. Here I come. I don't know the controls, but I'll figure them out, I guess. It's a little dark. Can I turn up the brightness? Guess not. Oh shit. Stop it, stop it, stop it. I don't. Oh my god. They're well trained. You won't get lucky twice, Osama. Let's grab the Drake fire. Drakefire is the only one I can't grab. Oh no, I can't grab any of these, I guess. Let's get the gold revolver. Is it equipped then? Okay. I don't want a silencer. I want Osama bin Laden to know that we're right around the corner here. All right. He's Prime Bubble Man. No, silly. The target name was Osama bin Laden. That's Osama's third cousin. Oh, wait, you're right. It is Osama. It's Osama bin Laden. My mistake. His name must have been trademarked. Yeah, I didn't notice. What are the actual keys here? Okay, that's crouch. Well, let me just look at the controls. That's it. Okay. Hey, input maybe. Yeah, there we go. Oh god damn it! God! Stop! Oh my god. Okay, one down. Two down. Alright. No! Ooh, what? It's so dark, I can't fucking see! Okay. I think we're good. I see you coming. Gotcha. Whew! Alright, now let's check... Let's check the key binds here. FPP aiming. What is FPP aiming? This is FPP. And then grenade. Okay. FPP online.
I am not going to leave you alive.
All right. Why do I keep crouching? I'm just trying to sprint. I'm almost out of ammo, so I'll grab this.
You motherfucker.
Okay. That was pretty cool. Damn, that slide's crazy. Stop, don't crouch. Get up. Oh god. This slide goes nuts. You motherfucker. Oh! Osama bin Laden's compound is awfully well protected. Do I have to replan everything? Ugh. It's gonna make you replan every time, huh? Here, I'll just grab one of these? I can't use any of these? Can't use the dual underscore blade underscore air something? I'll just grab a high-tech pistol. Alright. Let's just do low difficulty. Let's try stealth this time. Oh, he has no idea. Why? Oh god. Okay, I wasn't close enough for the stealth kill, I guess. Interesting. Okay. Understood. I'm gonna be honest, this difficulty felt like they did more damage than this difficulty. But we'll try it again. Oh, these are placeholder text. Okay, now I know I need to, like, actually rim him out in order to get the stealth kill. What the fuck? Okay. Oh my god. Okay. I give up on stealth. You have to get way too close. It immediately triggers them. Is that a guy? Oh, it is. What is happening? Oh my god. Oh my god, this guy's scary. Oh my, what is this? Alright. First rifle sci-fi game time. What? Oh god! Well. This is a tough game. this is not an easy game. I could also do cutscene 1 or cutscene 2 at some point when I get far enough, I guess. Let's try destination 2. How do I... None of these exist yet. What is this? How do I choose this? I'm also very confident this is the only mission in the game. I just want to see Ozma. I don't see myself beating the mission, but I at least just want to look at Ozma. Oh my god. Fucking slide! Or at least sprint! Jesus! Okay. Last try. I've tried playing it stealthy, which doesn't work. I've tried going guns loud, but they kill me in like 4 shots. We're running out of options. Thanks for the gift sub, negative, and the resub, Pog Champ, and Squid. in Spetsnaz. We'll run around the outskirts again. Oh, true. Yeah, I could have tried this sniper. I forgot.
I am not going to leave you alive.
Wow, there is a ton of them. There is a fucking ton of them. Thanks to Prime Kefkin and the resub J-Ray. That guy's just sliding around. Thought no one would notice. How did he do the jump kick? Because I'm trying to do melee plus jump and I'm not getting that jump kick.
Motherfucker.
Oh god, who saw me? Oh fuck, oh god. Oh no 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 no, oh no 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 no. Is that you over there, Ozma? This is a big map. I also love how they give you absolutely no ammo. Okay, he's down there. God, it's so dark for no- oh, Jesus. Oh no, oh, oh no, 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 no. There's so many. There is so many! Even if this, let's assume for a brief moment the stealth functionality actually worked. How are you supposed to stealth this? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 dudes congested in one area here. Jesus Christ. Like, no, Sam Fisher couldn't stealth his way through that. Hey, thanks for the 5 resubs, Cully, the resub Seal, Army, and Yoko. Oh my god, I can't go around any further. I'm gonna try and cut through this building. I'll sneak. That's worthless. That's worth. I'm just fucked now. Oh my god. I crouched and he immediately heard me. I guess my knees popped or something. Sniper time. I mean, last try, I guess. Yeah, we can give it a whirl. I don't see this changing anything. I really don't, but sure. Plus, I guarantee I only have like one magazine here. Literally just one, maybe. I have 10 shots in total. entering PP. Alright, that's big. So I get to kill 10 people. Oh god. I didn't remember him being there. I'm gonna try and get this guy. What? Oh god. Oh. Okay. No, misclick, misclick. Grenade, grenade. Nice. What is he saying? What a crap? Ah, it's so dark. Huh. More, huh? No! Okay. The super soldier. That's probably enough. Wow. Holy shit. Well, that was something. Give me 2 seconds. I'm going to say goodnight to Tiana. I'll be right back. Thanks for resub, Flanders, Salty, and Quiet. come back. Next, you said P-Dog, Orange, Quizlet, David, and they give sub Thursam. All right. Let's go next. Next, the Bits Collie and the resub. Schlong. Refund. Yeah, I will. Thanks to the resub Fledge. What is Bone Dust? Never heard of that game. Next, we sub Rogue, Fledge, and the Prime, Joyed, and Bits Fire. Did I see Killer the Flower Moon trailer dropped? No, but I did hear about it. Watch it tomorrow. Groob is a cool name. Is this like an old mech game? Hawken Reborn. Hawken is cool. Yeah, I guess they didn't really like this new one. Oh, this is 505. They're on a bit of a stinker streak. Thanks, resub DJ. And play Starfield when it comes out. Yeah, man, I play like every new game that comes out. Get a racing wheel and play bad racing games. That's pretty cute. Why is Mass Effect 2 here? This didn't come out May 15th. Is it here because of the 75% off sale? Oh, this is like a real game. Cook, serve, forever. This is also like an actual game. So many survival games, Christ. Whew. Play the Joe Biden dating sim, only if it comes up in new releases. New MWL win. Video should be up this week, I think. We filmed it last week, so should have it ready for this week. It was such a fucking banger. It was up in the list, was it? Joe's Revenge? Oh no. God, I don't feel like scrolling that far. Must not have caught my eye. It was right there. Where? How far up? Is it called Joe Biden Simulator or something else? I see Joe's Revenge again. I don't see anything about a Joe Biden dating simulator. Well, what's the name? What's the name? Oh, it's called Love Love Joe Biden, the Joe Biden dating simulator. Let me see.
Ice cream.
Well, I don't want to get DMCA'd. Welcome to the retirement home. To win Joe's heart, you'll have to navigate the enticing world of gilfs, big hunky wolfmen, and sleepy presidents. Do you have what it takes? What an interesting concept. What's crazy, it looks like they put actual effort into this. I call him Joe. Thanks, the resub Goblin, Bricer, and somebody. I love Joe Biden and ice cream. The reviews are pretty cool. Doki Doki Biden Club. Like, conceptually, I think it could be a fun one, but it's just, visual novels are so fucking boring to actually play. I love the concept, though. Like Ace Attorney? I don't think I've ever actually even finished an Ace Attorney game, to be honest. Exit Resub, Cardalot, and Venomous. I do love Phoenix Wright, though, as a character. I think he's cool. I seem to have forgotten my pants. Oh, wait, is there like actual nudity in this game? It's censored, one of the reviews said. It had very little writing in the works for $3 and had no sex scene lineup. I would only recommend this game if you enjoy getting blueballed while going through this process for $3. Instead we got censored from seeing the best cock. Okay, the best cock of all time here. How long is the game? Alright, I'll give it a whirl for at least a little bit, but I, like I said, I imagine this is going to be pretty fucking boring since it's a visual novel. It's just the concept is silly enough to maybe carry it for a little bit of fun. It's only $2 though, so I'll at least give it a whirl. Finally, a game that's not 50 gigabytes from Steam stinkers. All right, Joe Biden, let's get into it. This visual novel can be summed up in a single word. Your foot, foot, and a foot, foot, and a foot, 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 and foot, foot. Let's ride. It's a little loud. Why are you question marking? Do you not know? All right, before we get into it, I think it's important that we get context. This is the best Joe Biden moment of all time. Without a shadow of a doubt, I watch this at least once a week.
America is a nation that can be defined in a single word. I was in the foothills of the Himalayas with Xi Jinping. Traveling with him, I guess we traveled 17,000 miles when I was vice president. I don't know that for a fact. And
absolutely iconic moment, to be honest with you. All right, let's ride. I don't know. I'll just be Charlie. I haven't even been in Delaware for a week, and I'm already starting my new job as a caretaker at the elderly home. I really hope to make a positive impact on this place. I've heard bad reviews from some of the elderly there, as well as their loved ones, at least those who have loved ones. My goal here is to provide the best care possible to our esteemed elderly citizens, or make sure none of them spend their last days without a friend. I say provide the best care. When I was young, all I wanted to do was be a nurse. I played doctor all the time, took care of my stuffed animals. Finally, the time came to look for universities to attend. Around that time, I got invited to volunteer with my friend at an elderly home. It was Christmas Eve. We spent the evening decorating cookies with the elderly and listening to them talk about their life stories. I'll never forget that night. It's when I decided that this would be the job for me. This would make me feel fulfilled. Plus, I don't have to go through med school. Oh, look at the time. I have to get going before I'm late to work. Hello? Oh, you're the new caretaker. Listen, the only thing you need to know about this place is that it sucks. I mean, I guess it's cool that they're trying to integrate furries into it. I wouldn't have expected it from my Joe Biden dating simulator, but, you know, there's nothing wrong with getting a little wacky with the concept. You might start here thinking you're going to change things, but trust me, you won't. Take my advice when I tell you, stay out of my way and let me do things the way I like. Brother, it's a retirement home. Just running it like a football squad. Gotcha. So what do we do here in the morning? Well, you missed breakfast, so there really isn't anything to do now. Go meet some of the old people or sit around until it's time for lunch. Doesn't matter to me. I'll add you to our work group chat so we can communicate. Awesome. Whoops. Alright, anyways. I handle the medication around here, so don't even worry about it. I guess now that you're here, you can give the sponge baths or something. Yuck. He didn't even ask for my name. I only know his because of the group chat. Jeremy. Well, hello there. Hey, I'm Charlie. It's my first day, as you can probably tell. What's your name? Suzine. Pleasure to meet you. Pleasure to meet you too, Suzine. Oh my god, just bring in Joe Biden. I don't care about Suzine. Why are you telling me this, Suzine? You just met me. Why are you talking about your miscarriage? This is an awful icebreaker. He's the bad boy around here. Joe! Let's go. He's so kawaii. Oh! Wait, I'm actually jacked into the game! Holy shit! I'm in the mainframe. Never seen a man of his age look so cute. He's so seductive, even. Hey there, what's your name? He reaches out his hand to shake mine, and I comply. Oh, Mr. Biden, I'm Charlie. So nice to meet you. I'm so nervous I didn't even realize he lived there. Haha, well it's nice to meet you too, Charlie. And please call me Joe. I'm only here for the ice cream. Of course, Joe. You must be new from around here. Say, where are you from? Me? Oh. If they say Florida, I'm gonna lose my mind. Oh. I'm just sick and tired. Yeah, you know what time it is? I think it's 10:30. He's gonna say it's ice cream time. No, man, it's time for ice cream. I'm too dialed in here. I know exactly where this is all going. And then he's gonna end up fucking Jeremy. Come on now, let's go ask Jeremy for some ice cream. I'm too good. I'm too good. I feel it. I already sniffed everything out. I can get you whatever you want too, you know. Oh my. Hey, Jeremy. What? I was wondering if my friend and I here could have some ice cream. Haven't you had enough ice cream today, old man? Beat it. Now you listen here, wise guy. You're damn mistaken if you think you're gonna tell me when I've had too much ice cream. Oh yeah, you're not the one with access to the freezer, are you? I didn't think so. This won't be the end of this. Oh, bring back Joe. I don't like Jeremy. See you there, Jeremy. What does auto do? What is this? Can I just keep getting the Joe Biden parts? I'd really consider a relationship with Joe if I had the chance. I think it would be in violation of my terms of employment if I were to have an intimate relationship with a resident. So I hope I can resist the urge to fall for Joe. Absolutely not. Hey, Allie. It's about time to get ready for Mr. Biden to get his morning bath. He told me he wanted you to do it this time. This is going to be where he's butt-ass naked, but it's censored, right? Strange, because he usually likes me to do it. Mr. Biden, he told me to call him Joe. She's going to be like, what? I'm not even on a first-name basis with Mr. Biden. He's never told me I could call him that. He must see something special in you. Anyways, head over to room 108. That's Mr. Biden's room. Bye, Allie. Joe? Oh, he's naked under there! Oh my. Good morning, Joe. I seem to have forgotten my pants. Well, it is bath time. Well, you know what I always say? Back when I was always told the biggest thing was how sharp you has been, I tell you that you know how it will be when your pants go missing. Amen, Joe. You know, when back in my day, when you took a bath, you wanted to save water. So when one person was done, you'd get in the bath after whoever used it last. Of course, by then it was cold. By then the water was cold. This actually sounds like a direct quote. I could 100% see this in a press conference. Well, let me tell you about when baths were cold back in my day. That's no good. So one day when I was a kid, I say, I don't want cold water. I want hot water. So my brother says to me, he says, let's just take a bath together and share the hot water. Boy, those were some good times. You know, I love kids. In fact, I've often said that I like kids better than I like people. You want to see something? Boy, you should see how my leg hair floats in the water. This writing is actually pretty impressive. He actually said that, though? No shot. The leg hair thing, though, I remember. The recent Bavarian King, Hazy in the Prime, Foe in the Bits Mars. Okay, Joe, bath time. All clean. Thanks, did you see how my leg hair floated? I guess I did. Come on, man, it sounds like you aren't impressed. Let's go get breakfast. Breakfast sure was good. Really wish I could have dessert. Jeremy isn't here today. We can get him some ice cream. You can? Ice cream? Let me go get the ice cream. Boy, that sure was good ice cream. I like how they didn't even bother to give Joe, like, an ice cream cone or anything. It's just all assumed. It's all just happening off screen. Say, do you like ice cream? I'll just say ice cream really enthusiastically. Ice cream? You know, we ought to be able to eat ice cream like that more often. The problem is that bully Jeremy. Reminds me of Corn Pop. I vaguely remember Corn Pop as well. He was a bad dude who ran a bunch of bad boys. Yeah, I hate bullies. Say, have you ever had a bully? I have, actually. One time I had one actually threaten my family, but the crazy part was, the bully was actually the... Hey, Joe. Come on now. Joe, are you sleeping? Just resting my eyes. Now, where was I about Corn Pop? Allie, I'm busy. Joe and I are bonding. Ugh. I don't see why it's so difficult, Joe. Come on, Allie, you know I'm trying my best. I mean, Joe, my eyes are up here. Sorry, pal, my eyesight isn't what it used to be. Am I interrupting something? I was just trying to get Joe to use the stairs. Trying to get him to use the stairs. He talks all the time about how he used to go on walks at the White House, but refuses to exit the elderly home. Because he won't use the stairs? The little stairs to the front door? Haven't had the best experience with stairs. Or bicycles. Weak reference. I like the speech references more. Man, we're cruising through this. How long do we stay at the home until we fuck Joe? Allie again? Jesus. She's hopeless without me. Come on, man. You're gonna listen to that guy? No more ice cream. You know it's not up to me, Joe. My job is to make sure everyone is healthy. It's Jeremy that's in charge of stuff like that. Got this from here, Allie. So what's the problem, Joe? Why, you lying, no good, two-faced coward. Someone ought to teach you a lesson, man. Listen, it's just ice cream. Just ice cream? Charlie, say something, man. Jeremy, why can't he have ice cream? Listen, I have one job here, and it's not to go out of my way to buy ice cream for this guy. What is your job, then? What is my job if not to buy you ice cream? Are you stupid? I handle your medication every day. I make sure Allie is tracking your health condition. I make sure... I'll do it. I'll buy his ice cream. Fine, I guess it's not my problem anymore. Why, you are just the greatest. Thanks, Charlie. Anything for my Joe? I've got something to tell you. Oh man, here we go. Let's go. Can we plant a wet one on him? Let's get it! Thanks, Joe. As he pulls away with his lips somewhat parted, you smell the seductive scent of morning breath and instant coffee. It was magical. He then leans over to whisper in your ear. You taste just like ice cream. Now he puts his hands on both your shoulders and tilts his head forward, burying his nose into your hair. He takes a big long whiff of your hair before returning back to where he stood. I think I love you, Charlie's son. Thanks, Joe. I don't know what to say, Joe. It's just so early. Too early to be using words like that. I got you, pal. It's time for my afternoon nap. I'll see you around. Joe leaves looking disappointed. You can see Suzanne walking towards you now, oblivious to what just occurred. Suzanne, you're ruining the moment. Get the fuck out of here. I don't want to talk to you. Did she kill someone? Fuck. Maybe that was an interesting plot line. Nah. We don't need all of these branching plot lines. It could be so much simpler if it was just Joe and I. Thanks for the Prime Chaotic. The resub slam and thick. Oh, and I'm sorry, I didn't see that. Thank you for the 10 gift subs digital. Sorry, I was too engrossed in the lore. Alright. I think that's a good stopping point. I'm already getting tired of reading from the visual novel. And there's no nudity, so I don't even get to see anything cool. Skip forward? How? I think you can only do that if you've played the game before. Download the 18 plus patch. Yeah, I'll have to do that later. Is this a QAnon game? I have no idea. This is a wacky one. Pref, skip unseen text. Eh. Let's look for another game. That was an interesting experience. That's for damn sure. How far down was it? What was the date on it? Love Joe Biden. Was it further? Oh, it was right over here. Somewhere in this general area. I think it was a tier one. Myers. Warhammer 40k bolt gun drops today. Oh, that's right. It does come out today, doesn't it? I'll probably try that. Thanks for some J. Oh, the game's been amazing. Digital, you'll love it. Thanks, Erisa Bay Palm. $15 for this? What a deal. I'd love to meet the person who inevitably buys this. Just to pick their brain and ask them why. Even in their own footage, it can't even reach like 10 frames most of the time. And it's just a wave shooter asset flip. Oh, I'm not doing it. This doesn't look fun bad. The Ranch of Rivershine. This isn't new. Didn't we play this? We played something like it. Maybe all these horse simulator games are just kind of the same. Exhibits Digital. Oh, I played Mr. President a long time ago, and the sequel. Walking Simulator. Far Cry 6. They must put games here when they go on sale too, because this is obviously not brand new, but it's on a 75% off sale, and I still wouldn't buy it for $15. I did not like that game very much. They absolutely crushed it with Far Cry 3 and then never, ever, ever fucking changed it or made it better and just kept re-releasing it, basically. Five was good though. Was five the cult one? I still thought the gameplay and everything was just literally copy and paste from three, but the cult one did have very cool characters. I did like that. Thanks to tier one Noxy and the Bits Fates. Man, these all look boring bad. Give me some more fun stinkers. What is this? Man, these PS1 horror games are really all the rage. That aesthetic has really popped off. Thanks for the resub, Wumps. If you're in the game called Lost in Random, yes. I am familiar. Spooky Men. Spooky Men is a 2-4 player co-op survival horror game. Retrieve forgotten items and complete tasks while avoiding a ghost. Why is it called Spooky Men? I see. Cool. Oh, it's another waifu. Wait, what? This is the exact same waifu shooter. Though this one seems like it has a lot less to it. Interesting. That's pretty fucked up. And charging $19 for it. Wow. UFO the Ranch. Somewhere in South America, aliens have made contact. Visitors have not come in peace to planet Earth. Open world third-person shooter game. Single-player video game. Compatible with Windows 8, 8.1, 10, and 11. The game locations are inspired by real places in South America. Alright, how can I say no to UFO the Ranch? Thanks to Risa Linguini, JP, and Red Dead. The bits, Hinito. It is so upsetting how large these games are for actually no reason. What is, in your opinion, the worst AAA game on release that is not Anthem? Ooh, that's a great question. There's so many. So many. I don't know. It would actually be extremely hard to choose one. No, I don't even think... Well, actually, you know what? Maybe Cyberpunk, but not only... Not even for, like, the same reasons as Anthem. Cyberpunk's launch was so buggy and fucked up that they actually got taken out of the PS3 store for it. Or, the... Yeah, it was the PS3... PS4 store? I don't remember. The PlayStation store. Just the overall PSN. Because it didn't work on PS4. I don't know why I just said PS3. The game's not that old. It's crazy how time works. But yeah. The game was so fucking terrible on launch that they were actually forced to stop selling it on the PSN. So maybe Cyberpunk is the right answer. Oh, another good example. Arkham Knight fully got delisted from how broken it was on launch. True. Yeah. Alright, let's see what these extraterrestrial visitors want from our humble planet. Bad Light County and a bad attitude. Yep. Just a normal day till the aliens showed up. Damn, she's fucking drifting in there. That was cool. That's an awfully large percentage down there. It was at 5.97 with like 18 other digits there. Holy shit. Take a look at the gas station and wait for further instructions. Okay. You guys seen any aliens around these parts? Wait, what was roll? Fuck. I didn't see it. Was it X? Someone in chat, did you see what roll was? Q. Alright, thanks. Why not just take my car over here? Oh, this is one of those games where my mouse doesn't lock to the screen. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. How do I get my mouse to lock to this? Maybe Alt-Enter? No, Alt-Enter again, maybe. Uh-oh. How do I force lock it to the screen? I know there's a way. Thanks to the resub knife and Lando. We've done it before. This has happened on other shitty games, too. So we've definitely done it. I just don't remember how. We are in full screen. Is there no options? Well, I guess when it comes to UFOs, you really don't have any options anyway. That's probably the message. I'll just only turn to the right. That way my mouse stays in the game. Goddamn aliens stealing our frames. Man, she is chugging. These cutscenes are pretty cool. It's just driving on a straight road. and then turning left into this dirt road or turning right into a gas station so far. I'm looking for the owner of this ranch. How do I interact with you? Okay, maybe that's all there is. Just a note about a key and that's it. Get the key. Oh shit, I bet the owner's in there. The aliens locked him in. A note about a shotgun. The assault rifle up there. I can't grab it yet. What am I doing? What the fuck is happening? That was the whole mission? I didn't do anything. I actually did nothing. The aliens! No! Get off of our planet, scoundrels. They'll never see us here. Don't do it! If you get the tractor beam out, I swear to God! That's at least 3 stars, Bubba. EMP! No! Game time. The aliens have made their intentions clear. They're not here to be friends with us. They're here to steal all our meat. I'm not gonna let them. Okay, can't go that way. Find the battery and find the spark plug. Easy enough. Oh man, thanks to Resub, Yumster, and Potter, and Crit, and Steve, and True King. There's only like two buildings here. Oh. Got it. Picked some backpack up. Awesome. Oh my god. There's only so many places I can go, so it must not be far. Oh, now it's marked on the map. How the fuck am I supposed to get there? It says I can't leave without an escape vehicle. Thanks for your sub, Takamizuchi. And I can't get the escape vehicle without spark plugs and a battery. And a key. There's three buildings here, god damn it, Patricia, which one's yours? I can't go to any of those locations right now. Unless now it'll let me. I don't know, let me check. Oh, maybe I can go like all the way around. Yeah, nope, I guess that's it. I just, for some reason, can't go through that gate. Wow, one of those is so fucking far away. That is despicable. 950? On foot? At least there's the aliens here to keep me company. Okay, so I can't even go that way. I have a sneaking suspicion it's not going to let me go this way either. So it must have been back there at the cabins somehow. Even though I checked everything. What the fuck? There was nothing in those houses, except for the notes. Sliding wall. Sliding wall in one of these houses? I really wish they'd just let me. Oh, huge speed tech. Oh, wait, I bet I could. Nah. Maybe not. I was going to say, I bet I could clip through the gate over there, but I don't think it's far enough. So I already checked upstairs there. Don't think I missed anything here. This is just the note again. Still don't have that key. Can't open that. So where's this sliding wall you're talking about? I actually don't even know where it could be in any of these. You picked up a bag. Is there anything in it? No, it looks like it's just a med kit. This is what I picked up. Yeah, I don't even know where the sliding wall could be here. I could try and like clip into this like I did through the gate. Thanks to the resub bear. Runs past the shovel twice. Okay, I'm standing on the shovel. What now, tough guy? There's nothing to do with it. It's not that kind of game. I've already looked in all of these. You can jump up here, maybe. Deep in the bed? No. Man, I really want to kill some of these aliens out here, but it's not looking like it's in the cards. Like, how the fuck? There's nothing here except for the notes. Yeah, I can try and clip through the locked gate, but I feel like I'd probably clip through this faster. Looked up the walkthrough, you're not supposed to fix one of the cars, you're supposed to walk down the long road. I did that, but then it said I had to find the spark plugs and shit, and then I can't take this gate because it says I need to be in the car for it. It's a different road. How many fucking roads are there? I feel like there's probably not many. Which one of these walls did I clip through? It was the one over here, right? There's the other side. Do you think it matters if it's on that side or this side? Maybe it does. It was like over here. Look at your map. I know I can't reach those. It doesn't let me go through the gates that I need to go through in order to reach those. Like, I don't know what other road I could have gone down. I can't do that one because it says I need my escape vehicle. I'll fucking run all the way back around, I guess. But the two over there said I need the spark plug and the battery. I guess I could try and go backwards, maybe? But I don't see why this would be the right way. Nope, there's an invisible wall. Q's just dive. It's not gonna clip through shit. Go down the road where the police car is facing. There should be a gate you can open. This gate. The one that says I need the escape vehicle. What? What changed? Okay. Whatever, I guess. Oh god. You dirty bat. What the fuck? You dirty bastards. Reloading. That was the instant transmission sound effect from Dragon Ball. They're well trained in our culture. Fuck. There's an invisible wall on actually everything here. Nice resub Seabast and J Knight. Or, yeah, JL Knight. And tier 1. Prannies. Oh, Prannies. There's actually invisible walls on every single thing in this goddamn area. Okay, so this is the road I came from. Followed up here. Thanks, Resub Epic Quest. Invisible wall. Invisible wall. Invisible wall. According to the walkthrough, you're supposed to die from the aliens and get a final cutscene. So because I'm such a talented gamer and the aliens couldn't stop me, I'm softlocked? What about this way? No, hold on, it's maybe just this way. Here we go. A lot of backtracking. Damn, that poor guy actually did come in peace. He didn't shoot a single bullet at me. Or laser beam, rather, I guess. This is awesome. I like that they made the map as big as fucking possible. That way it takes extremely long to do even the most basic shit. So you can never refund it, because it'll take you 2 hours just to get to the first thing. But at least it's a non-stop thrill ride on the way there. Here's Yusuf Hassan in the prime. McKenzie. The resub mic. Almost there. I got the key. I bet it's gonna make me run all the way back before going to get the next shit. Yep. Yep, it is. That's extraordinary. Well, I'm not doing that. That's probably enough of UFO Ranch. Wow. Wow. Jeepers. Hey, I tell you what though, 27 minutes, I think I spent $18 on it. Or something, I got my money's worth. Oh, wow, that was cool. Alright, I'm gonna go take a shit and then I think I'm going to bed. Call it an early night. Alright, everyone, thanks for tuning in. New subs, welcome aboard, sub means a lot. That first game we played tonight was an absolute fucking banger, so they weren't all underwhelming, shitty games. We had one, like, classic. So thanks for tuning in. I will see you all tomorrow. Have a great rest of your evening, everyone. I'll toss you the umbrella again. Here you go. Thanks again. See you tomorrow.